Hello guys, it's Lemon Emperor here, back with another video. In this video, we will be entering the Mangle Forest. Or the Mang... is it the Mangle Forest? Yeah, Mangle Forest. I was an idiot and didn't check the map in the last video. I wasn't sure where it was and how to get to it and went on a big exploration when I didn't need to. So, I apologise for the long video that I made in the last part of the game. It's very simple. All you need to go is the opposite way down here. But you have a new game on my Switch to look forward to watching tomorrow. Got a very interesting game to play for tomorrow. It's going to be good. Those aren't discounted. They're the exact cost, the exact same as they do in the store. Huh. I think the leather hat's cheaper though. I think the pointy hat's better, I can't tell. Yeah, the pointy hat happens to be better. I'm just going to get the shield though for now. Doesn't hurt to have better equipment. Oh, there's another one of those small weird little thingies. The weird blue invisible things that we saw at the start of the game. It's an ogre. Cyclops ogre or whatever. We're at a halfway point.
Look at that! A campsite! And just when we needed one. Still a fair way to cobblestone.
Technically, you can sleep without a campfire. It's just good for the warmth.
Get over old Dirk. He didn't just go straight, marry, shop in the best part of town. He went straighter than straight. Just like that. We used to be thick as thieves. Oh, speaking of which, I just thought of something we acquired back then that might come in handy. Yeah, I've decided. I'm giving it to you. You'll love it.
I wonder. What the?
Behold, the Fun Size Forge.
What the?
Papa, and I'm not just talking steel swords and the like. Wooden boomerangs, a natty new jerkin. You name it, this thing can make it.
Ooh. Sounds nifty.
A hot forge was never exactly my style. And I have a... You can't just go smashing stuff together willy-nilly, though. You'll need the recipe for the piece of equipment you want to make. Here's a little something to get you started. You should strike while the iron's hot. There are recipes hidden all over the place.
It's good to know.
Thank you.
I'm making the dagger for him, and then let's see how it works. Smithing items couldn't be simpler. Select bash to start beating your ingredients into shape and finish when you're ready to wrap things up. Hammer each individual area with your porter pounder to fill up the blue gauge next to it, and aim every gorge to the green zone. I really like this feature. Time to equip our new weapons. Where's my items that I could move? Where are they? Here they are. Transfer. Here we are. Item bag. That sweet. Right. Let's head this way. Interesting. What's gonna happen?
Chop, oh. Chop, chop. Chop around the clock. 1, 2, 3. Look out, trees. Oh, a woodcutter's life is the life for me. What in the world? I repaired the bridge only yesterday. And now some blighter's gone and destroyed it again. It's fun.
Ta-da! You called? Tricky devil at your service. I went to a lot of trouble to smash up this
Aha.
Just happened. You touched that plant and then I you really expect me to believe that this mutt here is actually the woodcutter? Huh. There's never a dull moment with you around. I'm gladder every day I broke you out of jail. Well, all I know for sure is that we're never going to get out of this forest until we get that bridge fixed. And if what we just saw was true, Rover here is the only one who can fix it. Let's head back the way we came and see if we missed it somewhere.
Oh, nice. Scale shields. And I think I just got the ingredients for it from the pot. Check behind the house. Nope.
The only thing I'm shocked by is how lame you are.
What? did you just do, cheeky?
Let's do this.
Oh, that's a fool. Jeez Louise. Good thing I saved the statue. Oh, I think I chose the wrong one. It was still in the mangrove, the save, but I think I chose the wrong thing. Oh no. Right. Let's see if we've got the ingredients for the scale shield. Because if it's better than the shield I have. Oh, I can even make scale armor. Okay, so I can only make the shield for now. So let's make the shield for now. Because better equipment is always good for better equipment. Okay, now we just need to get some more scales and more copper, and then we can make the armor. Just noticed a cow, because I was in a rush last time, I didn't notice the cow. There's probably something around it. Maybe the tricky devil did something with it. Hopefully this time round, we'll get lucky. I'm going to change the tactics because it's just not working. Check my bag if I've got anything that can heal. during the matches. Okay, looks like I need to remake the shield. So. Oops. I did that by mistake. I accidentally pressed B. This one's going to turn out better than the last one did. I think when you whether Nether you get it on the mark or not is depending on by chance. It'd be handy if I could get some armour for Eric as well, because it'd be handy as well, I don't, so he takes less damage. And what health am I at? I'm on max health, okay. Locale. Hopefully time. We'll change the tactics this time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought this was it. But because Eric died, my character got embarrassed. Ugh. Now I'll have to make the shield again. It's silly that they added this onto the stronger monsters effect. Oh no, that's a different effect. I'm just going to lift it for this case because he's just too strong for me yet. You may call me weak for taking this this in restriction off. But you'd understand if you were in my situation. Right, time to make the scale shield again. Hopefully this time we can get it just as good as the last one. Oh, I messed up. Right, now that we don't have the death restriction on, we should be able to beat it without having some issues. With having to go back every now and then. I'm just going to keep that restriction off because it's silly. Because of the stronger monster effect I have on, it just makes it too difficult. And I have to keep going back. Oh, a pep attack, finally! The character is attacked a lot. It undergoes a certain channel. Ah, we were so close. We even got the pep. We just lost 9 gold. Wait, do I need to craft the shield again? No, I don't. Okay. For sure, we will beat him this time. God, those things are... Those lips on those slug-looking things. Or... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I want to transfer the, see if I can transfer the leather shield, but I don't think he can. No, I don't think he can. Wait, is the dagger better for him or the sword? Let's find out. Wait a minute, where is it? Oh, there it is. Hopefully we'll do stand a better chance with him with the Divine Dagger on. Just gonna make sure he's got it equipped. Yeah, he's got it equipped, good. Right, let's go and beat the tricky devil. Hopefully this time we're successful and we can carry on with the story. Trying stuff. I think I need to do some leveling up. I don't think my character has enough health. I don't think it's also for the point is that also that the it's strong because I've got the stronger restriction on. I think that doesn't help as well. So I think I should do some leveling up first. Oh God, these things are disgusting. Oh God.
Hey, you okay?
Right, I need to go heal. I could end the video here, but I don't want to have to make a new video. Plus, in my videos, I don't do a lot of monster fighting, so it'll be good to get some in the video. If you're enjoying the video and you've made it this far, please leave a like and comment down below.
Another one bites the
Oh, we might die in this one because there's two enemies. Yep, I thought so. Oh, you missed, damn it. Yeah, we're gonna die. You know what, guys? I apologise for the lack of content in the last video, but we're gonna end the video here and continue tomorrow. And I also have a really good game coming installed for tomorrow, so that should make up for it. So thanks for watching. If you made it this far, please leave a comment and like comment down below. Bye. Thank you.